From now on, I will have roses and apologize to no one. Every last inch of me shall perish, every last inch except one. Small, fragile, the only thing in the world I shall cherish, this patient performance of subsistence. How long will we remain dependent, docile to meds manufactured by husbands sick of wives who voice their pain? I don't know who you are.